Red Poison Dart Frog Animal Quiz. As its name suggests, the poison dart frog actually shoots poisonous darts from its feet. A true, B false. As of 2006, there are how many species of dart frog? A 1,500, B 170, C 50. Dart frogs are diurnal in nature. This means A. They are active during the day and sleep at night. B. They are active at night and sleep during the day. C. They sleep and wake whenever they want because they're basically the opportunistic, lazy bums of the frog world. Question 1. As its name suggests, the poison dart frog actually shoots poisonous darts from its feet. Answer B. False. They are called this due to their bright coloration and the habit of brightly colored animals like this secreting a toxin to keep from being eaten. Also, native people dip their darts into the frog's toxin. Not every species of brightly colored frog is toxic, however. Some non-toxic varieties have adopted the coloration to trick predators into thinking they are. Question 2. As of 2006, there are how many species of dart frog? Answer B. 170. Question 3. Dart frogs are diurnal in nature. This means? Answer A. They are active during the day and sleep at night. Click to take another animal quiz. Thank you for watching and visit fuzzywuzzyanipals.com for cute and cool stuffed animals.